Now, you've heard of fire ants, but have you heard of crazy ants? They are swarming in Plaquemines Parish.
And an expert at LSU says they're worse than fire ants. WGNO's Kenny Lopez is here to explain why. Kenny.
You know, Kurt and Susie, check out these crazy ants right here. They surely make your skin crawl, right? Now, their colonies can be found in your home, lawnmowers, even boats, and they aren't easy to get rid of.
Oh, yeah. They're very active.
These active ants are known as crazy ants, and they're marching in with their crazy antics.
Truly crazy. When people look down at the ground, they don't make trails like the ants people are used to seeing. They're just sort of milling around. They're just moving all in a crazy manner. It doesn't look organized, but they know what they're doing and they're organized.
They certainly can make people feel pretty uncomfortable.
One of the things that makes them so crazy is how they move around.
They come into people's houses en masse. If you put pesticides down, they'll bring soil and put it on top of the pesticides so they can walk over it.
Linda Bowie is a professor of environmental sciences at LSU. She says these ants are house pests who eat anything they can. Although they aren't known to bite and sting humans like fire ants, they live in 19 parishes around Louisiana, most recently in Plaquemines Parish, something which concerns her.
They potentially are going to move into people's boats, and then people put their boats adjacent to the marsh while they're fishing, and that they might further move into the marsh and cause habitat destruction. So they move into the beehive, they kill all the bees. They also will eat, you know, ground-dwelling lizards, they'll eat spiders, and so they will decimate a lot of wildlife.
Okay, they sound very resilient. They're resilient little guys.
We could learn something from them.
And another thing that sounds crazy.
The people who have these tawny crazy ants, they usually want their fire ants back.
Scientists say that these crazy ants are also making their way into the walls indoors because there's not enough moisture outside because we haven't had rain in a while. So if you do see these, definitely call an expert so they'll help get rid of them.
Just as crazy is to hear how they can spread, move around with your boats and things like that. Unbelievable. All right. Great information. Thank you, Kenny.
Well, meantime, fire crews are still back.